Welcome to JuTube. Today's tutorial will be on using contexts with Dialogflow. As you probably know, questions or conversations make more sense when there is context. As an example, if I ask, "How big is it?" the bot would be confused. However, if we first talk about apples, the bot would then know we are asking how big an apple is, and not anything else. Now let's see how to do it in Dialogflow. But before we start, it is assumed that you watched our previous video, or you already know how to use Dialogflow. Let's begin by creating an intent for a contextless question. How big is it? Next, let's create the same question but this time with context. Adding apples as an input context means this response will only get triggered if the message before this has an output context of apples. To trigger that apple context, let's create another intent. This time let's tell our bot that we are talking about apples. This time we use the output context. The number beside this refers to the lifespan, or simply, until how many messages after this will the context of apples be valid. And that's it. Good job. You are one step closer to building the perfect chatbot. Thank you for watching JuTube. Please subscribe for more videos.